Guys, welcome back. Today we're doing not a tutorial, but we're doing a let's build. We are going to be building a manor type of house. Well, it'll be the huge. It's a manor, basically. We already have a picture for reference. It's of an actual manor. I'll find out which one it exactly is. We're not going to copy it exactly. We're going to actually make it a little bigger because of all the rooms we decided to put into it, but I can't wait for it to be here and ready, so let's go ahead and build this. So we're gonna go ahead and pick out the materials, which might take a while, hopefully not. Alright, so I have picked out the materials, and we are using sandstone for the base of the house, well, the entire house actually. Chiseled stone bricks for I think it's the pipes on the roof. Yeah. For these like pipe things on the roof. That's what we'll use that for.
Chiseled?
Yeah, chiseled.
That looks good, yeah.
And then we're gonna use gray stained glass panes for the windows, cobblestone stairs for the roof, and I saw some bushes that were in front of the house, and we'll be using oak leaves for that. He's making the big pathway right now. As you can see.
Definitely not using world edit.
No, it's okay. We can use world edit for this. It's fine. Just whenever we need it, we use it. Now we have the little roundabout, and the lawn is freshly mowed.
It's freshly mowed, guys. You understand?
This is where you're gonna drive your little fancy car up to the front door, and then you're gonna waltz in, and then you're gonna waltz.
Oh, I have the perfect car! Okay, this is gonna be a little mini tutorial really quick, okay? There you go. Ford Model A. Nice old-fashioned style car.
Yeah,